electrified in three in a row. With machine gun nest at the entrances to town and plants that any minute could go. They made their first atomic bomb across the hill from where I played. He and the dog used to hide in the woods when the guards were checking for strays. I remember fire engines in the night, flat out and terrified. Physicists cracking beneath the strain, and their children, my friends, terrified. That's why my father worked hard for 32 years for a sweater, a watch, and a clock, and a heartbeat that doesn't push blood very well through veins as hard as a rock. 3 years away from retirement, they forced him to take a new job, and as a hatchet man for the company plan, he was hated, he was cursed like a dog. But he kicked and he clawed, he cursed back and he cried, a tired man running on his pride. He got the job done, though it cost him his legs. Thanks, Union Carbide. Father, forgive industry. My brother works now in a sparkling clean room wearing clothes he got taken to Mars. And one little tear in that airtight suit, and I doubt if he could get to his car. Seem always packing their bag, headed somewhere that the water is clear and the air don't make you gag. Industry. It makes me sick. And well, think ourselves blameless, let's call a spade, it always takes two to tango, my friend, and we're half, half of this beautiful day. Mankind is sold out too cheaply for her cars and her color TVs, but I guess the price doesn't matter too much when you're drag crazed. It is a please.